Oh, I'm tearing up. Hey, fuck did you say, huh? Been thinking on the plan now. Bitch on my dick, I just be hard to say, Yo guys, so today I'm back with another video. Today, I am back with another album reaction. I know I say this every time, but I'm genuinely really excited for this one. I've given that album a real quick listen, like each song, like 20 seconds. This album sounds unreal. I've got 6 songs here. I'm really excited to listen. From what I've seen, the first half of the album is very different to the second half. But anyway, yeah, before we get into the video, make sure you like, please subscribe, all of that. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. All right, first song on the list is the first song on the album, which is Live From The Gutter. This honestly might be one of the best songs I've heard in a long time. Come on! This ain't even the start. Hold on! Ah, the beat change! I'm sorry, that is unreal to me. Why? How? I don't understand. And he goes again. And the guitar comes in the background. Oh my god. The guitar in the background makes this song. After a song like that, I actually don't know what to say. Out of 10, 8.5. If not 9. I don't want to be held up on that too much. Next song, Riri's and Kylie's. Track 4, so I'm guessing it's the same style. Oh! I like the beat already. I'm not lazy. Good dope when I feel like AD. I'm gonna fill up the sky. My flow crazy. I know Triangle McGrath. Yes, we got the flow. The fuck do you mean I slip? Come on! Nigga got hit with a G.I. Joe. White running through the plot, trying to steal my flow. Riri and Kelly's have been on the toes. You won't pull no bitches without selling shows. That ain't my bed, and I just a trick. Crazy, that chop is in game. I'm gonna let you my face. I'm talking to bed, my new bitch ass. Should be kicking up shit, put that bitch in the paddy green. Half of these bitches on chickens and couch. Now that nigga is nowhere ahead of me. Oh my god, what have I just... If he stays this consistent through the whole album, this might actually be the best album I've heard in a long time. I cannot believe that. That's unreal. I actually can't believe that. Just listen how this song comes in. My flow crazy. I know Triangle McGrath. Yes, we got the flow. The fuck do you mean I slip like folks out running your shit? And I can never bet you. Nigga got hit with a G.I. Joe. White running through the plot, trying to steal my flow. Next song on the list, we got Talfa. DJ Key, this will hit the show. Like, bitch, it ain't never that serious. I got you. Oh, guys. No. I cannot fuck with you, period. Look at my motherfucking face, I'm serious. Probably shit's dirty, make me feel legit. I don't just sleeping with them rats. We stumping all the roads. Donnie got to be the hottest shit. Smoking backwards, I got to I'm sorry, this mic really rock. Trying to run game and deliver this delirious. Yeah, because I could done from experience. Yeah, I cannot fuck with you, period. Look at my motherfucking face, I'm serious. Probably shit's dirty, make me feel legit. Yeah, I don't have to tell you because nigga be checking my swag. I don't like this shit, period. Like, she don't steal before I can put some record. AMG like to squeak it when I sit on the double rose. Two was room for y'all to see. Interior yellow, nigga had to piss on the gang, gang, gang. I like that. I really like that. I forgot to rate them. Riri's and Kylie's. Telfar's at 8. Riri's and Kylie's look at 8.2. Next song on the list, iCarly. I put this song on there myself because I listened to a bit of this song and it honestly just made me happy. It's that happy old school, like emo rock, but happy. Oh my god. I'm not sorry. I'm sorry. I'll admit, I might have listened to this song a few times. It's just so happy. Oh my god.
notice, then I bet you notice that. She said, do you miss me back? I said, hard. I just got a bitch going viral.
There's something about this song and this kind of song that's so, like, I don't even know how to explain it. I don't know, it's weird. It's real weird, but I love this song. This man has the most, like, soothing, angelic voice in the weirdest way. Like, it's not even like Kenji, where Kenji can really sing. This man's just got, like, a... Oh, man. That's gotta be annoying. There's something about that song that is just different to me. Next song, Futurama 2099. I don't know how I say it, but anyway. This sounds like a Faygo beat or something. I want you back. Oh my god! I'm sorry. This could be my top 5 albums I've ever heard. Oh my god. How? I'll be 100% honest, I didn't expect any of these. Next song, final song on the list and final song on the album, Maniac. I am gone. This song is gonna have you. Oh no. Sun's fading. That first heartbreak was the one. Summer 1991. Come as you are, bumping home. Take me. I don't understand. Am I dumb? Tell me, just say what you want. Be now or forever. Be me. I gotta get out of this storm. Yeah. It's on my fucking car in this point. Come on. Do it in the morning. I know where. Nowhere. It's love. What? This might be the most angelic voice in the underground. The guitar in the background is so nice. Really quickly, I want to listen to this, like, start of the song again. That first heartbreak was the one summer night. It's on my fucking car in this point. Trying to get out of my bed, I do it in the morning night. What an outro, but what a song, man. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, all of that. Tell me in the comments below your favorite songs from the album, because that was unreal. And I will see you on the next video. Goodbye.